and every person has their own personal idea of who Moses should be.
The year of your birth, there was a prophecy that our leader would be born to liberate the slaves.
We wanted to focus in on the relationship between Moses and Ramesses. Men who grew up as brothers, who grew up as princes.
The slaves, you must set them free.
And it creates a very dynamic battle between them.
Something is coming that is out of my control.
Moses believes his place is as leader of a revolution, in freeing slaves and in returning to the land of their ancestors.
Stay, and you will perish! Follow me, and you will be free!
He is making sure that these people are going to gain their freedom.